Hello, welcome to another episode of Total Geeks. Today we're doing another part in our retro segment. I'm going to be playing a very old classic on the Super Nintendo, Donkey Kong Country. So, I suggest we probably get that started as soon as possible. Watch the intro for a little bit. Right then, let's get this show on the way. So, we'll play it single player. Okay. So, the idea of this game is you play Donkey Kong, and as you can see, his banana horde has been stolen by none other than Mr. K. Rool, the crocodile, alligator. Not 100% sure what one he is, but one of the two. So let's just get this going. As you can see, it's quite a basic platform game. I really enjoy playing this as a kid. Probably one of the better out of the three Donkey Kongs that came out on the Super Nintendo. I rate this second. My favourite one was Donkey Kong Country 2. I'm sure I'll cover that later on in our retro segment at some point. But for now, let's just play a little of this. So first level is relatively easy. Let's just see what else we can do. Okay, so we've got some ropes. As you can see, also very very basic concept. Just run around. Well, let's make your way across the stage without dying or getting hurt. Basic platform concept. Found with platform games, the quicker you do it, the easier it is. Don't know why, but that's just the way it works for me. So let's get extra life. Now got 9. Fantastic. Okay, let's check out Cranky's cabin in here. He gives you little hints and tries to tell you where everything is, all the little hidden bits and stuff. So it's good if you're looking to complete the game 100%, just collect everything and Cranky tells you most of the bits you won't know about. I remember a few bits myself. Just set up that way, I think. It's just a case of being alert and knowing what's coming next. Oh, another secret bit. Bouncing. See, once again, I did that as quick as I could. And I got through, no worries. Okay, I reckon within the time limit, I could probably get through the whole first stage. But we'll wait and see how much time we actually have. I remember getting my Super Nintendo. It was actually on a school day on my 7th or 8th birthday. And I got it with Super Mario World and a game called Flashback. And I remember I actually completed Super Mario World before I even had to go to school that day. So that was quite an achievement for me, especially at age 7. But mind you, I'd seen loads of people do it before. So I knew all the secret bits, I know how to get around. So, oh dear. I'm missing the eye. What a shame. That level done. Okay, now up here, Mr. Funky, when you've done an island and you jump in his jet, you can move between island, and there's no way of doing it unless you go into Sea Funky. So that's that. Okay, next level. I never make games like this anymore. It's quite upsetting, really. Games like this is what got me into gaming, really, so it's a big shame. Once again, also with the barrels as well, you want to do it as quick as you can. I'm sure this level will demonstrate for us as to why you want to do that. Such a good game. The music, brilliant. Gameplay phenomenal. Yeah, okay, it's a 2D basic game, but at the end of the day, who's really complaining? For its time, it was just absolutely outstanding. See, you want to do it on the first chance you can. Obviously, I was a little bit late on that last barrel, but doesn't matter too much. So, ooh, boing, boing, boing. Okay, let's try this again. Now this is candy. and she will save the game for you. So, done 8% in 7 minutes. Fantastic. And this is the boss. Very simple, you just jump on his head. I think 5 times, yeah, 5 times. And he's done. And there's one of the bananas from the banana horde. Even though it looks like there's hundreds in the background. Okay, just have a quick look at this one. So as you progress, levels get harder and more complicated and what have you. So up here, little frog. Boing. Fantastic. Bonus stage. I think we'll leave it at the end of the bonus stage. So, you've got 99 seconds. Try and collect as many of these as possible. I think you get a life for every 100. No? Maybe not. Definitely one of the better games for the Super Nintendo, by far. Donkey Kong made a huge reputation for itself. There we go, and then we see, yeah, every 100, you get an extra life. So, yeah, let's just finish off this level quick. Lives. Round number to finish on. Okay. Right then, so I think we're going to leave it at that. This has been Josh from Total Geeks, and I'd like to say thank you for tuning in and watching me play. This will be going in our retro segment. Be sure to check out our other videos. And please rate, comment, and subscribe. Happy geeking!